Hello and hi, welcome to DiderShava.net and welcome to Jewish Wisdom Week number 57. Today's question, which was addressed to the Vilna Gaon, is, Rabbi, some people are a bit slower than others when it comes to mastering Torah studies. What should they be aware of to prevent becoming discouraged? So this is a very big issue nowadays, because especially in a very fast-paced world, and there's just so little time to spare, everyone wants to be able to learn a lot, however, within such a short period. That's why if you look at today's standards, if you've ever tried to write a press release, the press release has its title, then it has its body, and between the body and the title, there's a miniature body. That's like the short synopsis of the entire idea of that press release, written in one sentence. So nowadays, we see that everything is within an instant, it's called instant gratification. Now, that means that you want to be able to be told what needs to be known that moment, that second, and I can't exactly spend so much time in order to figure it out. However, with Torah knowledge, when you look at so many books, so many tomes, so many volumes, you're thinking to yourself that, look, if this is what I have to learn, I'm not going to even start, forget about it. And what happens then? Then you're not going to even do anything at all. Especially when you start learning one paragraph, one line, one word. You're thinking to yourself that, look, there's so much more to go. Let me at least do something with my life that, you know, I'll be able to start, accomplish, and finish. So what do you tell someone like that? So the Vilna Gaon says, you know what you tell someone like that? Even to ourselves, which many times we become bogged down when we're trying something new, is that if a person is diligent, he works hard in order to comprehend everything he studies. You know what happens in the end? Even if he attains a little bit, that little bit of knowledge, that little bit of Torah, he masters over it with the time and effort he spends, he will gain a vast amount of knowledge. Why? Because imagine he does two paragraphs a day. Two paragraphs a day is almost 700 paragraphs a year. 700 paragraphs is many books, many tomes. At the beginning, he's discouraged. But when he looks back and he sees what he accomplished in that 1 year, he's saying, wow, I could not believe what I did. Why? Because he took it little by little. Even if he's going slow, the fact that he stick to it, he was persistent. He comprehended each and every single word. And the fact of the matter is, it's not about the amount, it's not about the quantity over here, it's about the quality. He took his time with each and every word, each and every paragraph. And now he sees that where he's ended up, he's going to be amazed. That's why when you look at 50 tractates and say, wow, that's too much for me to accomplish. Say, who says that you have to do all 50 tractates in one day? You know, they say an unfortunate term, but it's a true term. Rome wasn't built in one day. And that's the truth of it. You take each and every page, you go through it. One page a day, you go through a few paragraphs a day, whatever it is. But if you're consistent and persistent, you'll be so amazed about how much knowledge that you have amassed within 1 year that it'll just drive you to just do more and more. So in the end, how to beat this discouragement is to never give up. Be persistent, even with that little bit, and ultimately you'll never be discouraged. Have a beautiful day.